Hey guys, this is Zero. Welcome to another daily MLB 9 innings 18 video. Another day, ton of packs yet again. I'm working on leveling up my Soria slowly. I don't have the time to put him in as often as I would like to level him up, but it is a work in progress. I also I'm working on one of my Victor Martinez's. I changed his skills and got him prediction slugger instincts, and I'm going to compare it to charisma slugger instinct that I have on a different Victor Martinez. Their stats are pretty similar, so I don't think that would be too much of a factor in figuring out exactly how prediction compares, because prediction is probably one of the better skills and is probably really underrated, if you ask me, in terms of quick play and ranked. For manual play, no. But for quick playing and simming, yes. And the best way to level up your relievers is to, as soon as you start pitching, take out your starter, put in every other reliever, and your last reliever be the reliever you're trying to skill. And then they will pitch the entire game, and that will maximize their experience. For the pick'em event, I'm not even. Generally, I'm picking against either the Royals or the White Sox. And if they end up getting one of the stronger teams, it's a no-brainer. Awesome, a diamond. Oh man, that U. Not a good grade increase, but that is a solid diamond. Sometimes I wish I'd gone for a Dodger set deck, but. Yeah. But I didn't, so. Yeah, he'd be 106 or 107 overall on a Dodger team, full Dodger team. I'm not sure if you has a SIG or not for that year. I think he was a collection player. I'm pretty much giving up on hoping for vintages because they're not handing them out. Victor. Was there one diamond? No. Maybe I'll do a shuffle. Let's see. Do I have a lot of catchers? No. I think that Dozier's one of the better second basemen in the game. Ooh, I was hoping to get it for a collection. Well, note 14 wasn't a collection here. Yeah. That's going to be it for those. Nope, that'd be 17. I don't know. I thought he would have been a collection. Can I get him up one level? I don't think so. If I'd used that diamond, I would have had no problem, but... I'll do a round of arcade after this. Sometimes I think that this phone that I use is one of my better ones for arcade, even though my best runs are on my other ones. I do one or two on this. Actually won a 500,000 lotto ticket today and 100,000. Oh, of course. Dang it, that changeup is deadly. Even though this is a pretty good run. Yeah, this is a really good run. I'm only at like level, I want to say 66. So it's going to be a while to get to level 90 for that vintage pack. So yeah, that's a pretty good run. Almost to 67. My guess is I'll get that one around the same time as I get the monthly vintage pack, so maybe I'll open two in one day. That is gonna be it for today's video. If you enjoyed today's video, please feel free to like, favorite, and subscribe for more daily videos, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.